We value education as much as we value our future. But education need not to be far from reach or costly. St. Tonis College in Tabuk City, Kalinga opens its doors to pupils, high school, senior high, and tertiary students, as well as those wanting to earn units for professional development. St. Tonis College believes the desire for a brighter future requires development of all aspects in the learner. Thus, there is no stopping us in upgrading our services, facilities, and workforce expertise to mold students' mind and heart. As a Christian college, values is one of the core characteristics imbued in our students, along with the honest service, love of our community, culture, and traditions. We are ready to welcome you for the academic year 2022-2023. Our preschool, primary, high school, and senior high departments are already open for enrollment.
SPCI, especially the basic education, they are accredited level 2 by the ACSCO-ACSI. We only don't cater for excellent learning, but we also make sure that the whole being aspect of the student is being developed, especially their life of faith and being responsive to the community.
At the tertiary level, St. Tonis offers baccalaureate courses in secondary and elementary education for those who aim to join the pool of educators in the future.
In our department, teacher education, we have many competent teachers here. Our teachers are masters, many are awardees. They are really competent in their own line. We have their own special fields, like science teachers. In the College of Teacher Education, we offer DZED, that is for childhood, early childhood. The second one is for elementary. The third one is for high school teachers, majors in English, major in science, and major in the math.
The college likewise offers courses in information technology and hospitality management, tailored to provide students skills, knowledge, and options for a wider range of opportunities in the job market here and abroad.
So the College of Hospitality Management offers different sub-industries. That's why we would like to encourage more students to enroll into us. We would like to open up different and more opportunities to our students, because in the hospitality industry, it has sub-industries that we can develop skills of students for them to become better and prepared of their future. You must come to St. Tonis College of Hospitality Management. Try to travel, try to explore. There are a lot of things to explore in this industry.
If you are thinking of entering the medical field, you can start with our nursing program. St. Tonis College is the only educational institution offering the course in the province, with more than a decade experience producing hundreds of professionals.
Aside from the fact that St. Tonis is the only college in the province that offers, or rather caters, the nursing program, it is also within the reach of those who wanted to pursue nursing as their chosen profession. We also have a roster of competent, qualified, and excellent faculty members who are teaching in the nursing program of this institution. Of course, we are all equipped with all facilities that are required for their learning experiences.
Come and study with us. Visit the college at Puruk 4 Bulano, Tabuk City, Kalinga. St. Tonis College, the future of our learners is our priority.